deliver!
Martin!
You know, I've been thinking about it, and I'm not quite sure if I'm ready to accept an apology.
Where is my wife?
Patricia doesn't want to speak to you. And frankly, neither do I.
I will find you!
Okay. Well, I'll put some coffee on then. I'll see you soon.
Your mothers were too easy on you.
My spotters tell me you're back in Los Santos, Mr. Phillips.
What excellent news.
Oh, don't mind me, Marty. I'm just here to kill some of your people.
I'm told you've come back to Los Santos, Trevor. Tell me where my wife is before you are killed.
Wow, she is a long way from your lies and your abuse, Martin. That's all you need to know.
Now I beat you up!
Martin, hey, look.
What have you done? What have you done? Where is she?
She's safe. Look, I'm gonna find a way to make this right with you.
That will take some doing.
My spotter saw you coming into the city, Michael. You will be dead soon.
The city? But no, you got the wrong guy, Mr. Madrazo. I'm out in the country. Long holiday.
Welcome back to Los Santos, Michael. I'm sorry you won't be alive long enough to enjoy it here.
Hey, call your boys off. I'll make it good. Come on, man. I just want some wheatgrass.
The great homecoming. Los Santos has missed you, Michael. So have my boys.
How many you want to lose, Martin? How many?
As long as you die, it really doesn't matter.